keep me. Switch back left.
That's it.
Switch back left. Oh. Replay it. Replay it.
Go before we get busted, man.
Japanese popo, darling.
So fucking way.
What did I do? Holy shit.
My ribs do not feel good.
Got it.
let me see that shit.
Passion for snowboarding the streets came from growing up skating downtown Salt Lake City. And back in those days, the Fed building was our night spot. It was located at the end of State Street, at the loop where all the jocks in their big trucks would cruise state, usually looking for a fight. And they'd always heckle us with the standard call out, "Skate or die, bro!" And we always knew if we heard that, we had 5 minutes to split if we didn't want to deal, or just man up and usually end up in a fight. It just seemed the jocks wanted to fight and the skaters wanted to skate, I guess. What keeps me in the streets snowboarding is that rush of not knowing what's going to go down and the stories that I came home with like I did as a kid. Filming snowboarding in the street reminds me of those days. It's just addicting and I don't want to stop. I could not see a thing, dude. I sprung off of that thing
and
my
hat was so over your eyes. That's why I started laughing.
Nothing, dude.
You hear me laughing. I didn't even know what to say.
I just like, I went blind in the one eye and I just like, I think I got it.
Yeah.
Maybe that helps.
I got a lust for life and a dangerous mind. My trail of dust, who knows what you'll find. I can take a tree, tear it from its roots. If you see me, I suggest you move. We're full-grown men, we act like kids. We'll face the music.
Out here at the pipeline, dude, it's fucking blistering out. Waves are tasty, rise just. Dude, spray is coming up off the ocean, dude, straight for the Hurley Pro. Dude, I'm going in for another run.
Surf's up, buddy.
I can't stand up. I'm at your function. And I'm an animal. I'm in your town.
Excuse me, you know which way to get the apps?
Yes, please.
Oh my god, look at this lifey, dude. Get in there. Oh,
lifey central. Is it focused?
Dude, yep. Next time we roll.